paid $110,000 for a rare vase from the 1893 World's Fair. It was just auctioned off in New York. The 8-foot vase was submitted by Japan to be showcased at the Chicago Fair, but it was lost shortly thereafter. Then it was found at this Berkeley, California fish restaurant. The restaurant closed in October, and all the antiques inside were auctioned off.